Hi, everybody. Hi, Sabrina. Hi, guys. I'll just start by introducing myself. My name is Tori. I'm with the Suns Dancers. I've been on the team for 5 years now, and I'm just gonna teach you guys a sideline. Some of our sidelines are a little bit shorter, a little bit longer. This one's gonna be a longer one. I believe it's 6-8 counts. So I will go ahead and get started here in just one more minute. Hi everybody, this is so cool. This is my first live by myself. Happy Easter, by the way. Thank you guys for tuning in. Okay, let's go ahead and get started. And then right after me, my beautiful coach, Caitlin, will be teaching you guys one of our dances. So I'll go ahead and get started. It's to Lose My Breath, just so you guys can use the song later, so you can tag us on our page so we can repost y'all. So you're gonna start with your right foot beveled, and you're gonna punch down. My left arm is crossing over my right, so this is count one. Then you're gonna swing up on two, and then you're gonna sit into your right hip on three and four. And my hands are going to, we call these pockets. So from the top is punch one, out two, sit three, sit four. And when I land here, I'm kind of bringing my hip up, down, and then my other one up, down. And my hands come down on four. So that's one, two, sit three, and four. My next part, I'm gonna do a little roll, and I'm gonna go towards my right. Five, six, and I'm looking towards the right. Then my left foot pops on seven, and I look towards you guys, and eight. So I'll do that part again. We just did one, around two, sit three, and four. I'm rolling to the right, five, six, looking forward on seven, and eight. Do that a little bit faster. Let me make sure nobody has any questions. Perfect. Okay, so you start one and two, sit three and four, roll five, six, look on seven, eight. And yeah, I'm hopping my left foot first on seven and then my right foot on eight. Let's just try those with the music really quick. Yeah. So it was a little bit faster. So let me go ahead and count that from the top for you guys just one more time, faster with counts, and then I'll do it with music one more time. So this is five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Cool, okay. Let me try it with music one more time just so you can get the tempo down. We kind of just play around, we dance around each other. Yeah, and I don't think I specified that this is five. I'm looking on six. Looking right away again on seven, eight. Okay, let me make sure everybody's still good. No questions. All right, perfect. I'll move on. So this is five, six. Look on seven, down on eight. Your hands are gonna come up your back and go one, out two, and my right arm is up. Then I'm swaying to the left on three, four. So we just did five, six, seven, eight, going one, two, three, four. Then you're gonna go around your head on five. You're gonna go down on six, come up on seven, eight. So my arms are just going five, down six, coming up seven, eight. And straight from 5, 6, 7, 8. Around,
down,
up. Yeah? Let's go from the top. 1. Around 2. Sit 3 and 4. 5, 6. Look on 7 and 8. Slide 1. Up 2. Left 3. Right 4. Around 5. Down 6. Up 7, 8. Any more questions? Let me double check. Okay, let's go from the top a little bit faster with like more tempo-wise. So this is 5, 6, 7, 8. Punch 1, up 2, and 3, 4. Roll 5, look on 6, 7, 8. 1, up 2, sway 3, 4. Around 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's try just that with the music. I'm a little bit out of breath. Okay. And it is a little bit faster. I feel like everybody should know this song, so. Let's do that one more time. Let me go through it one more time. Oh, Rachel said, what time in the music does it start? I'm starting it from the beginning and just going to 8 counts in. So let me show you that really quick. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2, 2, 3, 4 starts 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, sit, 3, sit, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, up 7, 8. So right after the beginning when it says, hit me, I start counting into my 8 counts. You're welcome. I hope that helped. Okay, I'm going to do it one more time with the music, and then let's move on. Can I move on? Give me a thumbs up if I can move on. Everybody's good? Okay, feel like I can move on. Okay, so we just did 5, 6, up 7, 8. Then you're gonna prep 1, down on 2. You're gonna do a double turn, 3, 4. So we just did 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, turn 3, 4. Woo! 3, 4. My right arm is on top of my left. So this is 3, 4. Then I'm going to unravel them on 5, 6. Then my right arm comes on top again. 7, step backwards, chest pop, and 8. So I'll go over that part slow again. We just did 5, down 6, up 7, 8. Prep 1, step 2, turn 3, 4. Unravel 5, unravel 6, 7, and 8. Yes? Okay, I feel like that's working. Okay. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, down 2, turn 3. 4. Again, my right arm is on top both times. 1, 2, 3, 4. Unravel 5, unravel 6. My right arm on top. 7 and 8. And heads wise, turn 3, 4. I'm looking right, looking left. I'm not looking back towards the front until 6. Ta ta. Or 7, sorry. 5, 6, 7, and 8. Okay. Make sure there's no questions. Perfect. Can you go from the top one more time? Yes, I can. I'll add on that last 8 count that I just taught you guys. So 5, 6, 7, 8. Punch 1, 2, sit 3, sit 4. Roll 5, up 6. Look 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Around 5. Down 6. Up 7, 8. New part. 1, 2. Turn 3, 4. Unravel 5. Unravel 6. Step back 7 and 8. Cool. Go from the top one more time and a little bit faster, and then I'll move on again. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, sit 3, sit 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Around 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Unravel 5. Unravel 6, 7, and 8. Cool. Alright, now I'll move on a little bit. So we just did 7 and 8. I'm going to face the way that we're supposed to be facing, and then I'll face you guys just so you can see exactly what I'm doing. But my arms are going like this. It's like a little, woo, a little rainbow. 5, 6, 7, and 8. Woo! Don't mind me, that was just my speaker dying. 1 second. All right, I fixed it. 5, 6, 7, and 8. Around 1, I'm going down like this on 2. Coming out on 3, 4. Then I'm going towards my left. 5 and 6. Around my head, 7 and 8. And now I'll face you guys really quick. So you said 5, 6, 7, and 8. I'm going around 1. I think it paused. Let me do that again. Okay, let me do that again because I think my phone paused. If not, then I just get to do it again. So we just did 1, 2, 3, 4, out 5, out 6, 7, and 8. Around 1. Down, 2, out, 3, 4, lasso. My left hand is going on my back. My right hand is just lassoing like this. 1, 2, out, 3, 4, turning this way. 5 and 6. And my hand is already up here, so my left hand is just going to meet my right hand. 7, pop out, 8. So I'll do that one more time. We just did double out 5, out 6, 7, and 8. Around 1, down on 2, out 3, 4, lasso 5, lasso 6, 7, 8. Hopefully that makes sense. All right, I'm gonna go from the top again slowly, and we'll connect the extra 8 count I just taught you guys. So we start 5, 6, 7, 8, down on 1, out 2, 3, 4. Row 5 and 6, look on 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, around 5, down on 6, 7, 8. Prep 1, down 2, double turn 3, 4, look to the right, to the left, 7 and 8. Around 1, 2, 3, 4, lasso 5, lasso 6, 7, 8. Okay, make sure there's no questions before I move on again. Okay, I feel like we're good. I'm gonna go from the top again a little bit faster, and then we'll try it with the music. So 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, two, three, four, row, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay, let's try with the music since it is a little bit faster. And I'll do it with my palms after I teach you guys the full choreography. Here we go. Five, six, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One more time with music. What leg are you picking up for the lasso? I am picking up my left leg. Yeah, so after this part and pop, remember I said my right hand is on top of my left, and then when I'm unraveling and I go down, then my left is on top of my right, and I just pop out. Then I go this way, my left foot is up, and back to the front. Hopefully that helps you. Okay, one more time with music. Let's go ahead and finish it. Five, six, seven, eight. I'm going to my right and I'm going slide and up. Then I go back to my left, slide, and then I keep them both at my chest. So we just did five, six, seven, eight. Slide and up, slide and chest. Yep, so to the right and up. To the left and chest. Now this next part, I'm stepping with my left foot and my arms are just going cross and down. Yep, so slide up, slide chest, stepping with my left foot, cross and down. Yep, one up, two, slide three, together on four. We cross five, and six. So all I'm doing with my feet or my legs without the arms, I'm going five and six. So it's like a step up, sit. Cross five and six. Then I'm gonna put my right fist to my hip. Five, six, and seven, and eight. Thank you, Caitlin. Five, six, and seven, and eight. Perfect. Let's go back a little bit, just because I know the feet with the arms are a little bit tricky. So we just did five, six, around seven, out eight. We go one, up two, slide three, together four, cross five, and six, and seven, and eight. So basically, after I sit, whichever hip is going up is the arm that's meeting your hip. So left, up, down, right, left, right, left. Maybe that'll make it easier. Right, left, right, left. We just did five and six over seven and eight. Slide one, up two, slide three, four, around five, and six, right, left, right, left. Almost done, this is our last eight count. So we just did, and seven, and eight. This could be used as a roll-off, so we could do like a group of three or four. 7, 8. You're just gonna jump your feet apart. 1, 2, 3, 4. And obviously we'll have palms. We're not just doing this with our fists. 1, 2, 3, 4 to your right. So it kind of goes like left, right. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then because you're kind of off center to the right, we wanna travel back center. You're gonna go 5 and 6. Then you're gonna go backwards on 7, 8 with your right foot. So that last part is jump out, 2, 3, 4. You turn to your left, a little three-step turn. 5 and 6. My right foot is ready to go, so it's already sticking out. 7, 8. And don't completely drop your chest right there just because you don't want it to look too heavy. So 5 and 6, just drop your head and flip your hair out of your face. 7, 8. Perfect, that was everything. So, I think we have a question. Oh, no, we don't have a question. Okay, I'm gonna go over just those last couple of 8 counts, probably from the lasso. So, let's go back just a little bit. Okay. There you go. 2, out, 3, 4, lasso 5, lasso 6, around your head 7, 8. Slide 1, up, 2, slide 3 and 4. Cross 5 and 6, right, left, right, left. This is the big roll off. 1, 2, 3, 4 to the left, 5 and 6. 7, 8. I don't think I specified my arms when I was turning to the left, just that last couple of counts. After 4, my arms are just going out, in, out for the 5 and 6. So we just did 4, 5, and 6, 7, 8. Okay, now let's go back to the top really quick. Do it all with counts, once slow, maybe a few times slow, and then we'll do it tempo-wise and do it with music a few times. Okay, so from the top, we always do this to count 5, 6, 7, 8. That way in the arena, everybody can see, like all the girls can see, like we're getting ready to start. So that way we're all on the same count, and that's how we start all at the same time. So this is 5, 6, 7, 8. 1 and 2. Sit 3, sit 4. Roll 5, up 6. Back 7, 8. Slide 1, up 2, 3, 4. Around 5, 6, up 7, 8. Prep 1, down 2. Turn 3, 4. Unwrap 5, unwrap 6, 7, and 8. Around the world, 1, 2, 3, 4, lasso 5, lasso 6, 7, 8, slide, 1, 2, slide, 3, 4, 5, and 6, and 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, turn 5, and 6, 7, 8, perfect. I'll do it slow from the top one more time, and then we can try it with the tempo. I'll do it with palms one, so I'm going slow, just so you guys can see. These are my palms. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Around 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Turn 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Sorry, it's a little loud with the palms in my hands. So I'll try it. Let's do it tempo with counts again, but a little bit faster. I'll do it without the palms so it's not as loud. So this is 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 8. 1, 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, 8. Yay! Okay. Let's just hear the music, and I'll kind of mark my arms. That way, we can hear what it sounds like. Let's do that one more time. I'll use my palms this time. Okay, perfect. Any more questions before we just do it like two or three more times with the music? I am very out of breath right now. I need to do more cardio. Thanks for all the hearts. Okay, let's just do it a few more times. Your phone died. I'm sorry, Connor. Okay. Here we go. Feel free when you're recording your videos to freestyle right here. Five. If you missed learning it, I'm gonna save it to the story so you guys can see it later and record it and send it to us. And if you have palms, you don't have to use them in your video, but it looks really cool when we're dancing, and you can do cool stuff when you're standing there and kind of add your own little shakes in there and stuff. So that's fun. Okay. Thank you guys so much for tuning in. Don't forget to stay on the live. Caitlin's gonna come on here and teach you one of our routines from this season. So don't forget to watch her and support her. And happy Easter, you guys. Thank you so much for sticking with us. Even though we're not on the court right now, we still love dancing and doing what we do. And we appreciate you guys tuning in with us. So yeah, happy Easter, you guys.